Hello friends, in this video Zona Ciyus will discuss how to fix a frozen X8 sandbox. X8 sandbox freezes due to there is system process restrictions in Android 12. So that X8 sandbox runs unstable or cannot run continuously. When open X8 sandbox on Android 12, there will be a notification like this. If ignored, the X8 sandbox can freeze every time it is used. Okay, let's get straight to it. Download X8 launcher application in the video description, then install the application. Enable Wi-Fi on phone, then connect to a Wi-Fi network. Now X8 sandbox runs smoothly without any more freezes. X8 launcher only needs to be activated once and no longer needs to pay attention to its activation status. Maybe that's all Zona Ciyus can convey, sorry if there are any mistakes. See you again in the next video, thank you.